So we made it to the main event. Hemos llegado al evento estelar.
They're here.
Tenemos a Black Spider y Striker listos para luchar contra los campeones de pareja de lucha libre clase por sus campeonatos. Ellos son campeones de pareja del LVI Show.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our tag team championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
They are ready for a fight.
Aquí vienen los campeones, Robert Spicer y Jimena Fantástico 1, Rubén Díaz, The Outsiders. Campeones de pareja de lucha libre clase listos para defenderlos esta noche en el evento estelar.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Lucha Libre Classic Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 460 pounds, the Red Faction. And their opponents at a combined weight of 409 pounds. They are the Lucha Libre Classic Tag Team Champions, the Outsiders.
The tag title's on the line. You can feel the excitement in the air.
Y nuestro campeonato, todos los que están viendo lucha libre clase, el evento estelar.
And matches like this are really foundational to the sports entertainment experience.
You're 100% right, Cole. Think of the legendary careers that began with tag team title reigns. We could be seeing someone take those first steps tonight.
He had it scouted.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Drop kick with precision.
Oh, with a
Can it be capitalized on? He gets out of the way.
There he goes, right into the corner. How's that for a counter? Not the position you want to be in right now.
Thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
A running dragon run.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
He deflects it right back.
Coming in hot.
Back of his neck. What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match.
Hooked from behind, picked up and inverted crush.
Fisherman suplex.
Firm control.
He's ejected from the ring.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Whoa. Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Suplex. Whoa, the height on the moonsault.
Sure was pretty, but we don't judge matches on style points.
Oh, saw it coming.
Four. Four.
Ooh.
Six.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Oh, oh man. Challenger eating up some damage.
Firm control.
Oh, kick right in the face.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. If this lands, it's over.
And a splash. Is it enough?
Saw it coming. There was some power behind that punch.
Boom! Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness, that was that chemistry you cannot teach.
Springboard. Oh my goodness.
What is happening?
Cover for the championship. Emphatic kick out from the champion.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
To the face. What a redirect.
Oh God,
what a shot to the face.
Headed to the top rope.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Oh, look at that splash. Tagged into action. Beautiful takedown. I need to be Achilles lock. I'm not quite sure if this man should. His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save.
There was some power behind that punch.
Ooh. Tags him in.
Position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex,
back suplex right onto the apron.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. He turns it around. Kick to the knee.
Nicely done, locked up,
and a deadlift into the German suplex. suplex. Wow. Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, it's gonna happen. Swanton bomb. Can't be. Will the rain continue?
Countered it just in time.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Strong impact.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Gets the tag. Oh, what impact.
Tag is made. Set up top. This could end very, very badly, Byron.
Oh, no. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Gosh, what a match.
Able to reverse that one. Uh-oh.
Hung out to dry.
He's staring his opponent down.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And what a maneuver we just saw there. And he's able to counter.
Paying it back with their own counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
He gets tagged in.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Saw that one coming.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Elbow smash!
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Oh, atomic drop into an up kick to the face. Two count, he kicks out at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure.
Look at this superstar. You can feel this superstar charging up. The intensity grows.
Just saw some serious offense.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He's positioning himself, closing in. What are we gonna see here? Uh-oh. Submission maneuver locked in. Tap out. And we have new tag team champions.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
The glasses were very difficult to have. Each a little classic Espanol, so a team of the universe. El Veremos Mañana, si Dios quiere, en el LVI show.
Here are your winners. And the
pairing pain, strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.